Hello friends, welcome back to Center for Civil Engineers. In this video, I am going to explain laying of tiles, especially floor tiles. The beauty of flooring depends upon the type of material which we use in flooring of tiles. In this video, I am going to explain the procedure of laying of tiles in case of flooring. And coming to different steps, I am going to talk about 5 steps involved in this procedure. So step number 1, first one, collection of material, and point number 2, preparation of mortar, and point number 3, marking of levels along the flooring, and fourth one is skirting, and fifth one is spacers and epoxy joint filling material. So watch this video from starting to ending so that you will be able to understand the complete procedure of laying of tiles. Especially in this video, I am going to talk about laying of Johnson Marbonite tiles. These are the tiles preferred over Italian marble. So why late? Let's get into the video. Here you can see collection of sand for preparation of mortar for tiles flooring. Before this tiles flooring, under this sand you can observe CC bed is provided, that is plain cement concrete bed provided of proportion 1:5:10, 1:5:10 ratio. Cement is provided with a 6 inches thickness. So after that, this sand is placed to prepare mortar. This sand is river sand, so you can see the fineness of this sand. This is called river sand. Using river sand, you can prepare mortar of 1:6 ratio with a proportion of 1:6 ratio, 1 part of cement, 6 parts of sand. You can prepare mortar and you can place like this. You can observe here. Before placing this one, we have to make levels along the wall so that you can maintain slope to drain off water. That is, whenever we wash this floor, we have to provide some slope to drain off water. Now here you can see how the mason is leveling the mortar. So you can observe white patches. This is the level point. That side also you can see, but taking reference of these two level points, the mason is going to get the level so that from there we can place tiles. See, both sides, left side and right side, is going to get level and then is going to, with reference to that two points, again is going to level the remaining portion. After making leveling of complete area, then second step, they are going to keep tiles side by side. See, this mason is again getting level of other side of this corridor until this white level point visible. After getting these level points, then is going to get the level of remaining portion. So this is trowel. Trowel is used to lift the material and to remove excess material also. Now he got level from both sides of wall ends. Then he is going to remove excess material. Then after getting leveling, you can observe the remaining portion. Now you can see the working watermark levels. See, with pencil you can observe. This mark is nothing but water level mark. These marks are marked by using water level. In big construction activities, you can also mark levels using auto level. Sometimes if it is small work, we can use level tube. Using level tube also, we can mark like this.
with the help of marks you can provide slope. It depends upon the length of the floor you can use. Now here you can see the tile types, Johnson Marbonite tile type. This is preferred over Italian marble. So it is almost like a marble flooring. It gives you very nice finish. After that you can see these are the after opening, you can see the tiles like this. In each box the tiles are provided four numbers. Back side you can see the shape. See, this grid shape helps in improving the bond between cement mortar and the tile. The size of this tile is 600 mm by 600 mm, that is 2 feet by 2 feet. Now you can see the laying of tiles. These tiles are provided with spacers. There is a space of 4 mm. I'll show you spacer also. These spacers are provided to fill the joints with epoxy. If you want to fill with epoxy, we have to provide like this. See, this is called spacer of 4 mm thick. This is provided at all corners of tiles. So you can observe here at all junction points, you can see this spacer. With the help of this spacer only, we will be able to provide 4 mm thick joint along the periphery of the tile. After completion of tiles laying, you can use epoxy and you can fill the joints with epoxy. See, there are two types of tiles laying. We can provide attaching two tiles without any gap. You can attach completely. In that case, you can apply some white cement. But here, whenever we provide space between, that is using spacers, we are going to use epoxy to fill the joints, 4 mm joints. Here you can see cement slurry which is placed over the cement mortar. This cement slurry helps in improving bond between the cement mortar and tile. Okay, this zigzag shading also helps in improving the bond between tile and this slurry. See, after placing this spacer, mason is going to place the tile, each tile, and then he is going to tamp over the tile so that it improves the bond between tile and cement slurry. Likewise, you can make shades like this, then you can place spacer. After placing spacer, you can place tile. Now here you can see skirting, nothing but it is a small piece tile which is fixed along the side of the wall. Okay, it is connected to the floor tile and also connected to the wall. This portion height is 4 inch, that is 100 mm. Sometimes people used to add 6 inches height also. This small piece is fixed to the wall. This is called skirting. See, observe how this mason is applying cement paste on the back side of the tile, and then after making cement paste level, is going to place at the corner. See, while placing this skirting also, the joints between tiles which are placed in floor, both should be connected in same line. Then only the appearance will be good. This entire process of fixing small pieces of tiles along the side of the wall is called skirting. So this skirting helps to improve the beauty of this flooring. See, this is the way of fixing skirting tiles along the side of the wall. After placing all the skirting pieces, we have to clean like this. Otherwise, after some time, after setting, it is difficult to remove the cement paste. This is called epoxy powder. Using this epoxy powder and liquid which is supplied by the manufacturer, we have to use. This is the liquid which you have to mix in the powder. See, after mixing both the powder and the liquid, you will get this paste. This paste is called epoxy paste. This epoxy powder available in different colors. Now this is brown red. Depends upon the color of tile, you can choose different type of color of this epoxy and you can use appropriately. So this color matches with these tiles which are used in this case. So likewise, the mason is going to apply epoxy between all joints. Now you can observe the beauty of tiles after finishing epoxy application. See, this is popularly used tile nowadays instead of granite or marble flooring. You can see the beauty of
the Thank tile. You for watching this video. If you like this video, like and share with your friends, and also you can follow me using your favorite social media networks like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Telegram group. Thank you.